Aerial scouts of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 79th Brigade have intercepted the attacking tanks and manpower of the Russian army. Most of the soldiers of the occupying army were killed by the missiles fired from the drone, and the military equipment were disabled.